Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. Again, I also would like to offer other words of the Psalm 23, and this is a different version. This is a version I think that speaks to us in spiritual words of music. The Lord is my pace setter. I shall not rush. He makes me stop and rest for quiet intervals. He provides me with the images of stillness, which restores my peace. His guidance. Even though I have a great many things to accomplish each day, I will not fret, for His presence is here. His timelessness, His all-importance, keep me in balance. He prepares refreshment and renewal in the midst of my activities by anointing my mind with His oils of tranquility. My cup of joyous energy overflows. Surely harmony and effectiveness shall be the fruits of my hours, for I shall walk in the pace of my Lord and dwell in His house forever.
Amen.